10 full-time staff members and hundreds of volunteers. And luckily, that program and the South African government made a huge difference with this particular species. It's so amazing that they can see that, because their eyesight is so incredible, and you just wouldn't even imagine it until you see it, you know?
I only catch it when it goes across the lighter part of the floor.
Exactly.
Oh, goodness.
They have way too much fun with that. So Sandcop was able to rescue about 20,000 birds back in the summer of 2000 when the large oil spill happened that summer. And, you know, without their help, we're not sure that all 20,000 of those birds or a majority of them would have made it. So pretty incredible program, pretty incredible opportunity to help not only African penguins but other species of birds as well. The other big issue primarily for these birds is overfishing. And overfishing basically means that we're taking more fish out of the ocean than we can have replenished out there. Naturally, she's after your shoot. Again. Here we go.